The next song is a love song. This love song is from the so-called golden years of Fado in Coimbra, which was the late 20s and the early 30s. This one is by Edmundo Bittencourt, a famous poet and singer of Coimbra and songwriter. We're going to sing a song that he dedicated to the girls with light or blue eyes, because it's the Fado of the light eyes. Lived in Coimbra. His name was João Bagão, and he composed this piece in the early 50s. It's called Variations in A Minor by João Bagão. Thank you. romantic tradition of fado from Coimbra is, of course, the street serenade. And in a street serenade, there are some traditions that ought to be fulfilled. There's got to be, of course, a group of players and singers singing to a girl that should be near the window of her room. And if the girl likes the serenade, she must turn on and off the light of her room 3 times. And the people that are witnessing the serenade, they must do it in absolute silence. And at the end, if they like the songs, they must not applaud. At least not clapping their hands, no. They can do that clearing the throat sound just like this. Which I believe is a unique form of applause among the world. So let's imagine that we're in the middle of the street and we're making a serenade to an imaginary girl. Let's suppose she's up there at an imaginary window. And at the end, please, if you like the song, remember. No. What are we going to do? Perfect. Let's hope she likes it up there. Well, it seems she liked it. Thank you very much.